Ladies and gentlemen, look straight ahead. The next formation is Vinash for the Destroyer to depict the Indian Air Force's significant victory at Longewala in the December 1971 Indo-Pak War. The formation shall fly past in L shape depicting Longewala. The Hawk aircraft are from the Operational Conversion Unit Alpha, the same squadron which brought laurels while flying the Hunters during the 1971. Ladies and gentlemen, the Vinash formation led by Group Captain A. Mathur flying in from your front.
Ladies and gentlemen, flying in next will be the Tiranga formation, celebrating 75 years of India's independence. The formation has C-17 in the lead, with Group Captain Rahul Singh in captaincy, closely followed by the Surikiran Aerobatic Team.
Ladies and gentlemen, will be the Tiranga
formation, celebrating 75 years of India's independence. The formation has C-17 in the lead, with Group Captain Rahul Singh in captaincy, closely followed by the Surikiran Aerobatic Team.
Ladies and gentlemen, to your right.
Ambassadors of the Indian Air Force is one of the few 9 aircraft aerobatic teams in the world and the only one in Asia. A very good morning, ladies and gentlemen. The very own Surikiran aerobatic team, popularly known as the Ambassadors of the Indian Air Force,
gentlemen, weather plays a very important role in all display flying
in
based on today's weather
and the only one in Asia.
The maneuvers that are being carried out. But I can guarantee that the team will be making an endeavor to put on the best show.
Ladies and gentlemen, weather plays a very important role in all display flying. Based on today's weather,
the team leader will decide the maneuver that are being carried out.
But I can guarantee that the team
coming in from
will be making an endeavor
who will be able to see the
best
show.
Led by our commanding officer, Group Captain Anoop Singh, Vayu Sena Medal in the shape of a NAT aircraft.
I am Flight Lieutenant Rithima, the team commentator, and I will be guiding you through today's display.
Coming in from your left, you will soon be able to see the team led by our commanding officer, Group Captain Anoop Singh, Vayu Sena Medal is approaching in the shape of a NAT aircraft. Interestingly, this is the same aircraft which fought in the Battle of Boyle.